About 1,000 pickets and their families gathered close to the entrance of Cawdon Wood. It was, they said, a display of solidarity and pride. And like so many other demonstrations during the last 12 months, their presence was matched by a big police turnout. The pickets had arrived to prove they weren't defeated, a view echoed by their colleagues at the hut known as the Alamo on the official picket line.
I used to let my birds go from up here. Watch them fly over Oakby's head. That entrance were down there, where we get old Bill at them for the money. Cornwood's last stand. No wonder they called it the Alamo.
I saw Dave in town the other day.
Kids still miss you.
Yeah.
That boy, what's he called? In my humpback?
Scoliosis.
No. Jamie, that's it. Dave says he's always asking, when's Terry coming back? Can't get drivers for love nor money, apparently. Mark phoned. He's not going to make it this weekend.
Well, surprise.
They're young, busy.
I don't want to leave London.
It's a long way. And besides, they've got Finn now.
Finian? Sort of name's that?
You thought any more about this meeting?
Shower blocker over there.
I'm on the probation officer wrote to us about.
All that history. Blood, sweat. What do they do?
Said it might give us some sort of closure.
Build a bloody shopping centre.
Terry! I've been thinking. Maybe we should move away. Scarborough's nice. Or down south.
What do you want to go there for?
We'd see more of Finn. Help out. Mark's ever so busy. You're too hard on him.
He's one who waltzed off to London. Couldn't wait.
There was no work here.
Lad done no meaning.
Before this strike, you always said no son of yours was ever going down that pit.
Before the strike, we had respect, values. Everybody helped each other out. When they closed all the pits, what did we get then, eh? Drugs.
We got a shopping centre.
Drugs, shopping, same thing. Everybody walking round, dead-eyed. I fought for this place.
I know you did.
With my bare hands. But where are the coppers came at us? They might have shut us down, but this is still my home. Even my pigeons knew the importance of that. I never lost one. Not one. They all has come back.
We can't go on like this, love.
We've only just begun to live. White lace and promises, A kiss for luck and we're on our way.